I'm vlogging. Say hi to my vlog.
What's up, vlog?
What's up, vlog?
Really? Hope all y'all had a good night, good dinner.
Because we about to have a good time with the Lord, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, we are.
Pull one for the homies, you know?
Hopefully we about to see you in this church service.
We better see you in this church service,
too. If not, we about to see you up in heaven.
On our way to Morro, babe, we almost got our little Starbucks here. How much longer do we have left?
An hour and 27 minutes.
Hour and 27 minutes, and then we'll be coming at you in Morro Bay. Let's go!
Check on my chickens, the door of my cow is dead. Give me some milk, okay?
What? What? Restart.
Didn't rhyme at all.
Give me some milk!
Okay, so I burnt out at the stud, and the
forgot the pickles. Sorry,
It's a piece. Bro, you look so tan. Compared to me? Wait, no, this is horrible. We're literally trying to grocery shop and it's getting so confusing.
Take a look at what we got.
Okay.
Come here.
We got carbs and more carbs and then carbs.
You got peanut butter.
Oh.
We're also eating pizza tonight for the third time.
We got honey. We got okra. We got eggs.
Don't go there.
Jelly.
I'm kind of digging the small pickles.
Jam.
Oh, I'm the best.
I'm digging the small pickles.
Don't tell anyone.
Yuck, flick.
What? This is what heaven tastes like, if you're wondering.
Because you've tasted heaven.
Yuck,
what?
Because you've tasted heaven.
I've ate this.
Right.
He's encountered the Lord in that yogurt.
God told him.
All right. What's your deal it is?
Yeah. All right.
Okay, we are making some, Full House some mini chocolate chip cookies, and then Caitlin's gonna make us chai because she was a little barista, so we got all the chai stuff. So I need to actually like genuinely preheat the oven for this.
Yeah, we're making cookies, as you can see. We wish that you can have some with us, but you can't. So make cookies with us.
Yes, go buy yourself some Nestle Toll House. These are the best. Yeah. These are like, we're gonna have cookies and chai tea.
Yes.
Chai lattes.
Treat yourself, you deserve it.
You do.
Whoever washes this.
Caitlin's literally the chai queen. She's like got it all going on right now. I'm so excited. Then we got our little cookies. It looks so small. We're already doing little play time. Well, like, not like a really quiet time. We're just spending time alone. We're all reading our Bibles right now. So it's fun.
Put me where you are. Put me where you are. I'll go anywhere. I'll do anything, God. Just put me where you are.
We're in San Luis Obispo, and we just came for the night, and it's literally so cute. It is so much fun. Literally, look at this coffee shop. I will literally fan this for you. San Luis Obispo is genuinely so beautiful.
It actually
like is. I could totally live here. And also the fact that I didn't know that Cal Poly was here, yet so many of our friends go here.
I know.
Freaking crazy.
I love it.
Literally crazy.
It's like a vibe.
Oh, poor buddy. He said, got to get set the camera down. Found this old like abandoned schoolhouse from literally 1881 and it's freaking sick. Look at this, the boys are taking little photo shoots, but it's so pretty. It's literally in this big field. It makes you feel so free. Behind the scenes of the photos.
And I are you.
Yeah, you.
Boys, oh, you can't even see them. This is so beautiful. This is so beautiful.
Jesus is so good.
So good.
So
like,
beautiful.
I literally can't. Like, God is so good. And the fact that He made this for us to just see His, like, just see His beauty, see a new side to His face, I'm just literally undone. No way. Not happening.
Yeah, but they're tight, so they're not like.
I think we did like the seat bed.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I like the
seat bed. They're like white.
I'm gonna get white overalls too. Same. I just want like oversized ones. I feel like I had overalls. They're for 15. Well, I got them from Lucky Brand, but they're like.
I realized we did not give you a little tour of the condo, so I thought that I would do that really fast. I'll just kind of like span the room for you, just so you can kind of like see where we've been, see what we're working with. Okay, so this is the little living room. This is the upstairs, by the way. It's kind of dark, but, and then that goes downstairs to where the guys have been staying. They've been staying in a different part of the house, and then you come out here, and then you've got, you know, your little neighbors and stuff. But then you can see Morro Bay Rock right there, which is so beautiful. And then this might be kind of like a messy tour, but then we've got a fireplace. You've got your dining room, then you can see out. This is the little kitchen. So cute, so fun. And you walk through this hallway. And then here is the little bathroom. Super fun. And let's see. And then you walk in here. And this is where me and Caitlin have been staying, which is literally just a little room, but it's so fun. So that's kind of it. But yeah, now we are headed to go to like the rock, Morro Bay Rock, and then go
go like stack rocks and things. That's like a thing that you can do here, whatever. And then we're gonna go to And then we're gonna go to Top Dog, which is a
coffee shop.
Yeah, a little coffee shop. So it's gonna be so fun. And this is our last day in Morro Bay, and then we're gonna head to her house tonight and have a fun little Shabbat dinner. So fun. Oh my gosh, look how cute she is. I can't! Cade is currently freaking out right now because there's so many surfers and he's literally narrating every surfer out there.
I'm a rock and I'm a sucker.
Even surfing Maine.
Surfing Maine. It's gonna be like 10 degrees.
Ultimate rock stacking right here.